I bought these quail eggs because I wanted to try them. Apparently they have more protein and they're healthier for you. So I cracked a few already. I'm going to make some waffle mix. There you go. And I'm going to use 3 for 1, even though I don't think I have to. But I found that the shell is a little tougher to crack. They're very pretty. And see, it's kind of rubbery. It's kind of rubbery. This one has a blue tint to it. Thought I'd let you know.